Gonzalez needs to watch out. That's how he got caught in the second bout. Running into an elbow, up a left hand to the body. Gets a leg, still so dangerous. Oh, wow! Gonzalez with the right hook. Oh, wow! Johan Gonzalez.
Given to Hooley as Bogdan pushes forward. Oh, another one! Choose to utilize that right hand. Oh,
that's that top!
That put him down.
It was a left hook pitch. Bobbing and weaving. Loaded the legs into a big left hook. I think he hurt the job. He's shaking his head. Pivot. A couple of fourths of a stepping forward now, Rich.
Yeah, Coco's pressure to him, and he's doing just that. Front suplex, skips forward.
Pulls the elbow through, picking up here.
Chance of boom deck shot echo around this epic arena, but another elbow landed by Coco as before he fell. Oh, and Coco suplex down forward elbows just to match the game.
Suplex.
Good catch to the kick of Kunsu Black. Coco Sosa. And listen, this fight has that big fight feel, Gianni. You can just see it. This is why you need to come and join us. Oh, Coco Sosa, he has to score points.
Kunsu Black scoring with the kicks on the outside. Coco Sosa inside the clinch. But the elbow, they trade.
They're caught the counter, Gianni.
Halfway through this final round. Coco Sosa forward. Kunsu Black looking for the downward elbow.
Coco Sosa slide shoot. Leg. Coco Sosa has that elbow chambered, ready to let it go.
Kick for kick. Bang again. What a show right here.
Damage from those Kunsu Black elbows is being showcased. No quit in the 17-year-old superstar Kunsu Black.
The very best Muay Thai here.
Nice sweep from Suplex to work his way back in as he rushes forward, but a stiff arm. The baby face of Kun Suplex looks like it's made of leather, man. That's a tough kid.
Tough and skilled. Both these guys. Kun Suplex with a late trip.
Kun Suplex points.
Kun Suplex boom! Dexies!
That right hand.
Watch him in big gloves. He has got a massive chin, little gloves, as your boy's looking to get one right back.
Take it with the left hand of your boy. Again with the left hand.
And let your boy tee off on him. He's got to start circling out. Elbow landed by Chok D. Wisely times up the punch. That's a nice little elbow. See, now your boy's keeping that right hand right by his chin. Very important.
Let's go. Poke the dive by the other left hook, bitch.
Oh, boy, good footwork to cut the angle. Not allow Chok D to go anywhere. Oh, beautiful evasion to a low kick.
Away the power of your boy. Clinch it up.
He's good with that clinch. Times it well. Right when your boy's about to unleash some punches, he swims in there, shuts down the arsenal of your boy.
Chok D! Mac John D.
Nice lead. Head kick landed by Hercules as he walks forward trying to seize the moment.
Huge head kick, Mitch. Stumbles him. And Ashabata throw it back.
The jab landed by Hercules to disrupt the rhythm of Shingo. 2 minutes to do some work here. And a lot of those aren't getting through the guard of Celeste. That's great defense in the small gloves from Celeste Hansen.
Yeah, Callahan head-hunting at the moment. She's allowing Hansen
down on your mouthpiece and duking it out. Celeste misses the body shot. Color kick ties her up, but those two did not miss.
Something significant.
Good evasion of the kick to come back with the right hand. Color kick swinging, not quite finding the mark. Dropping the bows from full mount. Kendrick Stagg's got to be